Montessori English Medium High School was started in year 1972 and is still running successfully in the developing city of AP. It is one of the best schools in Kurnool. Teacher is one who keeps herself a role model for every student with knowledge, encouragement and contemplation. Tagore said that a teacher cannot teach unless he is ever learner. A teacher is a person who spreads light in students' life by delivering education. A teacher is a mentor, motivator and encouragement to a student. Besides, a teacher is a person with concern about students' future. I am here to speak about the best teacher of our school. If I were asked who is the best teacher, then I would frankly say that it is our Kameshwari ma'am.
Kameshwari ma'am had completed MA B.Ed in Sri Krishna Devaraya University. She started her teaching career in the year 1993 and put up 26 years of experience as a coordinator and assistant headmistress. Besides this, she teaches us social and English also. She feels that social is a very enjoyable subject and every citizen is a researcher and society is a laboratory. She ignites the knowledge of social and English in our minds. Because of her encouragement, we Montessorians bagged many prizes. We won 3 times philatelic quiz conducted by the post department by her encouragement and in her guidance.
She also worked as a caretaker officer of NCC girls and encouraged them during their training. She gives us oceans of many chances to know about the environment around us and inculcates the norm, let's go green. She is also a volunteer of Junior Red Cross Society through which she encourages us to participate in various activities such as blood donation, conservation of resources, etc. She encourages the pupils to communicate freely during the teaching learning process and also communicates to all the age groups based on the situation. Atman Kohl's Foundation also felicitated her as the best teacher. With her diligence, dynamism and competitive spirit, she is trying to inculcate social awareness, service motive, civic sense and creative thinking among the students. Besides teaching, she is also fond of music. In fact, with her self-interest, she has learned to play a musical keyboard.
She also puts forward the general impression of the child progress in academics, standardized test scores, strengths and weakness of the child to the parents so that they can suggest improvements. She aims at unity but not uniformity among the teachers. She is ready to learn from anybody if it is a genuine one. Spontaneity comes through reading. Let the school students spend more time by reading books and enjoy the expressions instead of being burdened by heavy syllabus. We have no doubt that our teacher is a unique one who instills the love of learning and inspires us with a lot of hope.
It's a great privilege to nominate our Kameshwari ma'am for Transforming Education Awards.
Hello, I'm Arshia Mirza and I'm a 2010 pass out from Montessori A-Camp batch. I'm a PhD student right now at UConn. That when they look at Kameshwari aunty's how strict she is, but only if we interact more with her and look deeper, we'll be able to find all the core values which aunty has, and I absolutely adore them and I adore her for them. Understand how talent and hard work both help in life. It was one of the spell tests in my 10th grade, and somehow auntie understood that I was not working hard, and it was right actually. I was not working very hard, and then auntie said, you just got lucky. You need to work hard to achieve something in life. And then I think I then realized that how we need both of them in life to achieve anything. And when it comes to academics and extracurriculars, auntie was my social and English teacher at different points in my high school, and even besides that we went to philately competitions, quiz competitions, elocutions, essay writing, and one of them I specifically remember was the Hindu newspaper's Young World Quiz. And only when I went with auntie with all of these, I understood that she was super cool and very fun too. Despite looking so strict, she's very cool and very cool. We all, wherever we are here because of you. And I miss our school. and thank you so much for all you have done for us.